I've got my eye on you.
Sensei, Undead Realm.
Skeletons!
Oh boy, Blynn just ran into the dungeon of a dozen dangers. It's a crazy place, and it changes each time you go in. If Blynn's gonna make it out in one piece, he'll definitely need your help.
Undead Skylanders are stronger here.
Just be careful in there, Skylander. Like I said, the dungeon is always changing, and there may in fact be even more than a dozen dangers. Actually, we've never done an official count.
Yeah!
Watching.
Just in time to watch old Captain Flynn teach these creepy crawlers a lesson. Well, on second thought, maybe I should let you handle it. This thing's totally unfair for the bad guys, right? Don't let those baddies get you down, Skylander! You I can always step in and help. Just say the word. Bowser! Look out, Skylander! Yep, that's exactly what I'd be doing too. Great heroes, think alike. I guess this is why they call it the Dungeon of a Dozen Dangers, huh? I bet those creepy crawlers were sure sorry they messed with me. And later you. That was some grade-A bad guy battling, Skylander. I say we help ourselves to a little treasure before blowing this popsicle stand. And speaking of treasure, word is that it might be different each time you return. Replay boom!
New headgear. Shoulder guards. New night weapons. Level complete.
Hey!
I'm on fire!
Sensei Fire Realm.
Hey, Skylander! Mount Kilimanjaro is totally gonna blow! Isn't that great?
I keep telling you, man, if this volcano blows, we all blow up with it! We have to stop it from erupting!
Stop a volcano from erupting? You must be crazy! Everybody knows you can't stop fire!
Well, I'm pretty sure that if someone were to plug up these vents, we could at least prevent a massive eruption. All they need is my freeze cannon to walk across the lava.
Plugging vents? Freezing lava? I won't hear any more of this crazy talk!
Guess I should go talk to him. In the meantime, what do you say, Skylander? Want to help save the world?
Fire Skylanders are stronger here!
Eruptor? The Skylander did it. Totally stopped Mount Kilimanjaro from erupting.
So it would appear, Frostface. But for how long? For how long?
I don't know. At least for today. And that's positive, right?
Things are heating up!
Yeah.
can't be contained. Sizzle, sizzle.
New night weapon. Level complete.
Bring the sting.
Sensei Air Realm.
Thanks for meeting me here, Skylander. I realize this isn't quite related to the main adventure, but I can assure you it is important. It is about the very quality of our air itself. I'm not saying that all of our machines and fossil fuels are polluting our environment, but, well, I guess that is exactly what I'm saying. Luckily, though, wind power is the solution. More specifically, turning on this giant fan and blowing all the pollution away. I'll need your mind magic and, of course, my giant fan-fixing abilities. Meet you there. Oh, and please turn on all the little fans you can on the way over. The more wind, the merrier, I say. Cool. Skylander. I think I've got the main fan all fixed up and ready to go. We just need your famous mind magic to turn it on. Brilliant! It's working! All the air pollution is being blown to... Well, I'm not quite sure, but the point is, it's no longer here anymore, and I can live with that. You deserve a reward, Skylander, and I'm not just talking about breathing clean air again. I was thinking more something like this instead.
New Bowslinger weapon. Level complete.
Hail to the whale!
Sensei Water Realm.
Pop quiz, Skylander! Did you know that all water in Skylands originates from this very spot? Although I guess that's not much of a quiz since I just gave you the answer. Anyway, did you also know that a mysterious black hole has popped up here and threatens to drain all that water forever? Luckily, though, we have a contingency plan to deal with something like this. But it involves you getting to the top of this temple while I go get something from the Council of Gilman Elders. Will you help me? 'Cause we kinda need water.
Water Skylanders are stronger here.
Thank you.
Working with you, Skylander, and speaking for pretty much all aquatic creatures, thank you for saving our water.
Level complete.